Welcome to another unauthorized adventure. Today we'll be heading down to Central Florida to explore some lost ruins. First, New Smyrna Beach, then to Bongoland in Port Orange. The ruins are located in the heart of the downtown area. There's plenty of parking and no fee for admission. Although historians have offered many theories, the origins of these ruins continue to be a mystery to this day. Not too far from the Turnbull Ruins, you'll find the remains of Bongoland, now known as a botanical garden and archaeological park. Throughout the botanical gardens, you'll find the remains of the famous Bongoland concrete dinosaurs. After a walk through the botanical garden, you can make your way to the Sugar Mill Plantation exhibit, where you'll learn about Florida's past. There is no admission to see the botanical gardens and plantation, but parking can be difficult on certain days. The adventures will continue soon. Please like and subscribe. If you like the content or have any suggestions, please comment below.